something like that. Then, in the midst of them, a snake just came out, bite Paul. When he bite Paul, all of them, they started holding counsel together. That man a devil. He said, that man a devil.
Yes.
God don't cash out. Because if you want God, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
But Paul does it like this. He just threw it away. He fell inside fire. And they were waiting. All of them, they were running away. Say, he will soon die. They said, he will soon die. But Paul ate. Then they were giving him, they were counting seconds, minutes, days. The second day, when they saw Paul, they said, this man is another God. Another God, G-O-D, small G.
Yes.
You know, that this man is now, they started running away. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
In your family, there are some territorial spirits. Even in this arena, there are some territorial spirits. But thank God, people like Apostle Spiritual Evangelist Adewori, they have been battling territorial spirits around here. You know, Apostle mentioned something when he was preaching. He said, I was elated somehow when he was preaching. I mean, he mentioned it that you see, our people, they like drink and a lot of things. If it is party they are holding here, this thing will be filled up. There are some territorial spirits that have been directing your affairs. But today, because Jesus Christ told the disciples when they came to come and wake him up. See, Master, what about sleep? You know, maybe at that time Jesus Christ was snoring. He said, Master, and you are still sleeping. Don't you know that we are almost drowned? This ship will soon capsize. Because the Bible said water has been coming in. If you read from verse 37.
Yeah.
Oh. Jesus Christ told them, he said, oh ye of little faith. What am I going to do? You've been with me for so many times. You know? The Synoptic Gospels, Matthew, Mark, and Luke, describe it. Only John that did not describe it. But what I want to bring out here is that a lot of us, we are so fearful. Fear has taken everything about you. Has taken everything about you. Has taken everything in your family. Has taken everything in your home. Has taken everything in your business. That does not allow you to be empowered. That does not allow you to maximize your destiny. That does not allow you to walk inside your purpose. Jesus Christ was walking in his purpose. That was why he was able to see through his vision how his ministry will be. And he led everything for 3 years. He was able to do not finish up his work. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So, what manners of fear has brought you? There are some people, they were just running here and there when nothing is pursuing them. Some have run to Germany, to Ireland, to here, to there. But have you taken time to commune with God, to ask God, God, where do you want me to stay? Where do you want me to walk in my purpose? What do you want me to do? Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Yeah.
Another mic.
Mike. Where do you want me to be? What do you want me to do? There are some people, they are jack of all trades. Some people, they don't know the trade that they are. Some people, they don't know the trade that they want to do, but they are just putting everything together.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. But the Lord is here to come and meet with you.
Amen.
God said in every of your storm, I am there.
Amen.
When Moses was about to lead the Israelites, he confronted God. He said, God, except you come to me, except you lead me, except your presence comes with me, I will not carry these people. Then God told him in Exodus 23, he said, I will send an angel before you. And he will do what? He will keep you. But do not provoke him, because he will not pardon your iniquity.
Hallelujah.
A lot of us, we are walking inside sin, we are eating inside sin, we are doing everything inside sin, we are living everything inside sin, we have made it to become a national show, a celebration. A lot of you are to be celebrated. A lot of you are celebrities. A lot of you, whenever you go anywhere, people will come and start rushing because of what? Because the Shekinah glory is upon you. But because you don't know how to do or how to walk. But as you are here today, he said, goodness and mercy shall follow you
all
the days of your life.
Amen.
Now you are going to pray this prayer. Because the Lord says, the heart of the Lord and the fullness thereof, the world and they that there dwell therein. The heart is the Lord and the fullness. You are going to tell God, everywhere that I am, everywhere I put my foot. Father, let it be for my destiny. Because you told Joshua that anywhere you set your foot, I shall give it unto you as inheritance. As I am here today, anywhere that I go, Lord, and the fullness thereof, everywhere belongs unto you. Father, I am seeing you in my glory. I am seeing you in my work. I am seeing you in my family. I am seeing you in my business. I am seeing you in everywhere. Father, come and deliver them in my hands. Turn it to prayer. In Jesus' name, pray. Every territorial spirit, every provincial spirit. Let me tell you, provincial spirit, you move away from. Is a cassette here? Here is cassette or Pastor Batuno? We are cassette. When you move away from cassette, you go to Napoli, Abbey. You step into Napoli, you have stepped into a new province, provincial. If there is a spirit there that works together with that one that you are here, it will do what? It will disturb you. You will discover Mr. Taiwo is in Napoli, is making it. Let me go there so that I will make it. When you get there, it will be the same. Hallelujah. That is where every provincial spirit that will disturb my destiny, that will disturb my power. Let the earth open. Let the earth open. And swallow them. Jesus Christ, Holy Michael, Father, we bless you, we thank you, we glorify you. Father, I thank you for this hour, I thank you for today, I thank you for every wonderful thing that you have done. I thank you for open heaven, and I thank you for the Holy Spirit that is working wonderful things in your children's life, in this arena. Father, because 8 is a new beginning. Your children, they are starting a new life. They are starting a new business.
Amen.
They are starting a new worship.
Amen.
They are starting to know you.
Amen.
Newly in their lives.
Amen.
Every spirit.
Amen.
Every spirit.
Amen.
Every spirit.
Amen.
That does not conform with the glory of God. Father, let fire consume them.
Amen.
Let fire consume them.
Amen.
Every heavyweight. Every heavyweight. Because whenever you want to travel, if you carry heavyweight, they will tell you to take it out of your luggage. Every heavy weight that is going to disturb your joy. Father, in Jesus' name, let the Holy Ghost fire consume them.
Yeah.
As you are stepping away from this arena, you are carrying a new glory.
Yeah.
The glory that heaven sees and heaven is rejoicing over you. Father,
yeah.
Give unto your children.
Yeah.
Father, give unto your children.
Yeah.
Father, give unto your children.
Yeah.
Every evil manipulation. Every spiritual manipulation, every contrary spirit, every carnal mind, every spirit of drinking, every spirit of smoking, every spirit of evil mindedness. Father, let Holy Ghost power consume them. Let Holy Ghost power consume them. Father, I thank you and bless you. I soak them in your blood. I soak them in your blood. You know, you said in the book of Revelation, you said, and they conquer. Not by their own power, but by the word of their testimony.
Yes.
Because they have the word in their hands. Father, they were able to testify for it. Mm-hmm. Father Lord, in Jesus Christ's name,
yes.
You said, if the spirit that raised Jesus Christ from the dead shall come over you, he shall vitalize your mortal body. Every mortality that is in your spirit, every mortality that is in your mind, every mortality that is in your body, every mortality that is in your home, every mortality that is in your church, every mortality that is in your business. Father, let the Holy Ghost right consume them.
Yes.
I thank you for today. I thank you for tomorrow.
Amen.
I thank you for what you have done.
Amen.
Father, take glory.
Amen.
Take honor.
Amen.
Take adoration.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen. Holy Ghost, fire.
Father, we honor you. Messiah, we honor you. You open the windows of heaven for His own voice. We feel your presence. We receive your blessing. You put Satan ashamed. Even showing us, telling us that you living God, you are still existing. Honor, glory to your name. There are some people, they are inside the clubhouse at this moment.
Yes.
Because we believe and trust in you. We leave our various houses in order to come and meet you. As we have been here tonight,
amen.
About to proceed to our houses, the blessing that we receive today, let it accompany us.
Amen.
Messiah, we want to do testimony. We want to proclaim your name. One by one, tongue by tongue. Before this month go to an end, let us do testimony.
Amen!
Amen.
What did he say? He said something. He's moving me around.
He's moving me around.
He's moving me around. He's all over me. He's moving me around. The Holy Ghost is moving me around.
Authority of the Father. Authority of the Son. Authority of the Holy Ghost descend upon each one of us.
Yeah.
We are here empty-handed.
Oh, yes, Lord.
But while now we are proceeding home, the blessing that each one of us received tonight, let it accompany us too.
Yeah.
Anyone that you create in your own image, that might want to put Wall of Jericho in front of the blessing that each one of us received today, I say, let it now open and swallow the blessing.
Yeah.
You say something, you say convenience of the tree is the convenience of the bed. Because when it's convenient for us, we will proclaim your name. Unbeliever will know the type of God we are calling. Any inconvenience that each one of us might be passing through, I think you should send it back to sender. Father, see the weather at this moment. We are looking around. We are looking for somewhere to put our head under that is the heater. Because we want to see you appear to each one of us. Father, I thank you. I praise you, especially all the men of God that you are using. Father, elevate them.
Amen.
I said you should elevate them.
Amen.
Because when you elevate them, people of the world, they will see that it is you that called them. They have put water into the well of each one of us. Don't let their well be empty.
Yeah.
I brought all your children, either from far and near, that they have been here to come and see you. Anywhere, any corner your helper is, it will find you.
Yeah.
I'm asking for blessing. Spiritual blessing.
Amen.
Material blessing.
Amen.
Financial blessing.
Amen.
Physical blessing.
Amen.
Material blessing.
Amen.
It shall be your own.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
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 Let somebody shout hallelujah.